literally hundreds of millions of dollars in their endowment, but they're purposely going to use these taxpayer dollars in order to do that. What's the message that they're sending there, James or John?
Well, I believe this is a betrayal of the public trust of taxpayers in New York. I believe that using taxpayer money to fund abortions is the wrong answer and the wrong way to go about fulfilling Mayor Bill de Blasio's campaign promises. Look, I'm pro-life. I'm not going to apologize for that, but I think that we need to spend more time wrapping our arms around the mothers and the children, doing everything that we can to protect and preserve the life of both. I've seen too much death in my 38 years to abide by any more that we can possibly do more to stop.